All right, let's go back to Psalm 100 again on this mini series on all things Thanksgiving. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Then it adds, and it only gets better. This is where it puts the cherry on top. Be thankful to him and bless his name. The question here is, has the Lord been good to you? Has he been good to you this week? Has he been good to you this month? Has he been good to you 2021? Have you made any plans whatsoever to move forward and finish off the year and going into 2022 with a heart of thanksgiving? So let me ask you something. This is more of a challenging little scenario here. Hypothetical, but just think about it. If God only gave you the things today that you thanked him for yesterday, what would you have today? Last night when you went to sleep and you thanked God for everything that you had, but there are some things that you were very specific about. What if today you only had the things that you thanked God for last night? Are you living with an attitude of gratitude? Again, what if today you would only have the things that you thanked God yesterday for? What do you think? Send us your comments. Let us know how many things would you have today if that was the case.